Happy Thursday to everybody. We have some new toys in the whelping box, courtesy of Michele. She sent a porcupine and a puppy and a strange fuzzy tug toy and the red fuzzy blankie that the puppies like quite a good bit. Where are you going, Trapp? Says I'm just checking stuff out. This is True right here. Tripp's getting a bath. And oh, there's Trapp fussing. He says, "Don't pick me up like that. It's undignified." Hey, everybody. You guys are taking the long way around to the diner. I don't think you can reach it from that side. Say hi to Michele. He says hi. Like the blanket. Did some mountain climbing on the pull toy. Oh my, big yawn. Good grief. And Drew says, "Hi, I'm in line for dinner. I have reservations. Really can't take all that long. But I wanted to say hello and let you see how beautiful I am." Look at her little feet. She's dancing. Doobie doobie doobie. And that's Emma outside. Wanting to crash the party. And Tripp, as usual, is already eating. He is such a chow hound. The others seem more interested in cuddling. They're really not pushing in to go eat so fast. What you gonna do, Tripp? You gonna climb over your mommy's back? He said, "Well, I think I'm trying to run around the end here." She's, "I'm trying to climb up and over, but it's a little bit daunting for a little guy." Emma, calm down. Emma. And Trapp's definitely trying to go over the back there. What you doing, True? I'm about ready to run out of battery.